Actor John Aprime is gearing up for the sequel of his action film Force. While he's divulging into action films once again, he says that he does what audiences want him to do. While he did a handful of rom-com films and gained the guy next door image, he says that action goes well with him. John said, "I have done normal, next door guy roles as well, but they didn't do well at the box office. The trade people weren't happy, neither was the audience." He added, "I feel my fans don't like me in those kind of roles." While he promises his fans that he's preparing for the sequel and will go one step forward in action from the original film.